Determine if the ordered pairs 9, negative 2 and 3, 2 are solutions to the system of equations. If an ordered pair is a solution to a system of equations, it must satisfy the equations or make both equations true. It's not enough for the ordered pair to satisfy one equation, it must satisfy both. So to see if the ordered pair 9, negative 2 is a solution to the system, we'll substitute 9 for x and negative 2 for y into both equations and see if it satisfies both equations. So using the equation y equals negative 2/3 x plus 4, we'll perform the substitution, which would give us the equation negative 2 equals negative 2/3 times 9 plus 4. And now we'll simplify the right side of the equation. Let's write 9 as a fraction with the denominator of 1. And we can simplify before multiplying because 3 and 9 share a common factor of 3. There's 1, 3, and 3, and 3 threes and 9. Notice now this is just negative 2 times 3, which is negative 6. And therefore we have negative 2 equals negative 6 plus 4. And negative 6 plus 4 is negative 2. The equation simplifies to negative 2 equals negative 2, which is true, which means the ordered pair satisfies the first equation. But to be a solution to the system, the ordered pair 9, negative 2 must also satisfy the second equation of x plus 4y equals 1. Performing the substitution into the second equation, we would have 9 plus 4 times negative 2 equals 1. 4 times negative 2 is equal to negative 8, so we have 9 plus negative 8 equals 1. And 9 plus negative 8 is positive 1. The equation simplifies to 1 equals 1, which is true. So the ordered pair does satisfy both equations, or makes both equations true. And therefore, the ordered pair 9, negative 2 is a solution to the system. And now we'll go through the same process with the ordered pair 3, 2. Again, we'll substitute 3 for x and 2 for y. Performing the substitution into the first equation, we would have 2 equals negative 2/3 times 3 plus 4. Let's write this 3 as a fraction with the denominator of 1. Before multiplying, again, we can simplify. There's 1, 3, and 3 here and here. Now this is just negative 2 times 1, which is negative 2. So we have 2 equals negative 2 plus 4. Negative 2 plus 4 is 2. And therefore the equation simplifies to 2 equals 2, which is true. So this tells us the ordered pair 3, 2 does satisfy the first equation, but again, to be a solution to the system, it must also satisfy the second equation of x plus 4y equals 1. So performing this substitution in this equation, we would have 3 plus 4 times 2 equals 1. 4 times 2 is 8. So we have 3 plus 8 equals 1, and 3 plus 8 is 11. 11 equals 1 is false. This is not true. So because the ordered pair does not satisfy both equations, the ordered pair 3, 2 is not a solution to the system. I hope you found this helpful.